conservation practice underground outlet is a conduit or system of conduits below the ground that conveys surface water to a stable outlet. On this site, the surface water in runoff from the headquarters is diverted to a catch basin system, and from that system, the underground outlet prevents the soil erosion from occurring.
North Grafton is a nice small farm town. Here we have a roadside farm stand that we sell all of our own produce out of. We were seeing a lot of erosion when we had rainstorms. The field before would just get real big washouts through it where we wouldn't be able to pass through or would have to do extra work in order to plant. And now with this diversion in place, it's capturing all the water and diverting it around the field.
On this farm, the diversion, catch basin, and underground outlet are a system of conservation practices that tie together. The benefits would be minimizing soil erosion. It can also help divert and convey nutrients in surface water away from a field or a sensitive area.
You need good soil to grow good vegetables. You need water to irrigate those vegetables. We're going to be able to plow the field back up, plant in it the following season. Now we have absolutely no soil erosion in that field.